Christmas poem by Dick Davis. One of the oxen said, "I know him, he is me, a beast, of burden, used, abused, excluded from the feast, a toiler, one by whom no task will be refused. I wish him strength, I give him room." One of the shepherds said, "I know him, he is me, a man who wakes when others sleep, whose watchful eyes will scan the drifted snow at night, alert for the lost sheep. I give this lamb, I wish him sight." One of the wise men said, "I know him, he is me, a king on wisdom's pilgrimage, one Plato claimed would bring the world back to its old, unclouded, golden age. I wish him truth, I give him gold." Mary, his mother, said, "I know his heart's need, it is mine, the chosen child who lives lost in his Lord's design, the self and symbol of the selfless life he gives. I give him life, I wish him love."
Oh, Bridges, Christmas Eve, 1913. A frosty Christmas Eve, when the stars were shining, I traveled toward the morn where westward lies the hill. And from many and many a village in the darkness of the valley, distant music reached me. Peals of bells were ringing. Then sped my thoughts to olden times, to that first of Christmases where shepherds who were watching heard music in the fields, and they stood there and they marveled. And they knew they could not tell whether it were angels or bright stars a-singing. Then to me came a sound. It was starry music, the singing of the angels, the comfort of our Lord, and the hope that comes a-traveling over all the fields of time. And I softly listened as I stood upon the hill.
Thank you. How Bright by William Henry Herkvall. How grand and how bright was that wonderful night when the angels to Bethlehem came. They burst forth like fire and struck their gold lyre, and they mingled their songs with the flame. The shepherds amazed and the little lambs gazed as darkness was turned into light. No voice was then heard from man, beast, nor bird, so sudden and solemn the sight. And then when the sound re-echoed around the hills and the dale all awoke, the moon and the stars stopped their fiery cars and they listened while Gabriel spoke. "I bring you," he said, "from a glorious dream, a message from gladsome and good. A Savior has come to this world unknown, and he lies in a manger of wood." At the mention of this, the source of all bliss, the angels sang loudly and long. They soared to the sky beyond mortal eye, but they left us the words of their song.
Persia, lands of pride, to Jordan follow. Thank you.
At this time, Pastor Mike was to invite you to participate in our program this evening, but he has been called away for a family emergency. Let's trust that everything will be okay. You know, over the years, the Vallejo Drive Church has produced a wonderful musical program for this community. And each year, you've been invited to come. There are no charges to come. Your free will gifts do help cover the expenses of these wonderful, wonderful programs. Tonight, we ask you to reach into your pocket and maybe be a little bit extravagant. Give a gift that is commensurate with the beauty of what you've heard tonight. In your gratitude, not only to God for the wonderful gift of Christmas, but to these outstanding musicians, which we've had the privilege of listening to tonight. Haven't they been just wonderful? So God bless you as you generously share with us to make this possible again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, to all our directors and musicians, a wonderful thank you, and I hope you realize that the tremendous applause came from our hearts. We deeply appreciate it. It was glorious. Thank you. God bless you. And have a good evening. God bless you as you go. There are refreshments in the lobby. Thank you again.